In this Excel Shorts video, I'll show you how to deal with column width settings when you copy and paste data. Got this data, you want to copy it, and you want to keep these column width. Go to another sheet here and you go Control V to paste, and it doesn't keep those column width. And maybe you made some edits here, and you want to keep those edits because you don't want to copy and paste it all over again. Go back here, select your columns, Control C to copy. Go here, copy, paste, paste special. And what's going to do is you can just select the column width, and it's going to copy those column widths, and you'll be all set. Let's say, for example, that you didn't want to go through these extra steps, so what you can do is you can just Control-C to copy, go into Sheet 2 here, and go to Paste, Paste Special here, and we're going to paste and keep Source Column Width, and those will keep the column width. Is there an option for rows? Not really, but what you can do is, if you made an adjustment to a row, let's say I don't want the row that big, I would just select that row, click the Format Painter, go to my other sheet where it is, click on there, and it's going to select it there. So that's how you can do it for rows.